Hey NPR, I'm Eric, and this is my entry for the Tiny Desk Concert Contest. You can see it's a cold day here in St. Louis, so I'll play a warm song about a warm day in Baltimore for you. It's called Baltimore Sun. Hope you like it. Did the Baltimore sun shine on you so hard? Did it make you forget all the times we'd share? In the grass in Galena, did it tickle your feet so softly that made you laugh the way that I once did? Did the words of my song strike a chord deep inside the castle you're building around that fragile heart? Did the spy that I sent behind your central defenses bring back secrets that only the love of your life should have seen? I remember you saying, I'm so happy I could die, and what a shame, 'cause I am finally so happy I could live. And I'm so light that I could fly, and what a shame, 'cause I am finally so grounded after all these years. Did I tell you the light in my fingers is dim, and the jets in my toes won't burn as brightly again? Did I tell you the runways at Midway don't bring me the joy that they used to when they flew you to me? And I played my guitar the day that you left my orbit till I broke all the strings that you may have heard me play. And I hummed all the songs that I had written for you and never played because I feared that you'd figure them out. Remember you saying, I'm so happy I could die, and what a shame, 'cause I am finally so happy I could live. And I'm so light that I could fly, and what a shame, 'cause I am finally so grounded after all these. Spoke to a girl who had your middle initial, and I placed an obituary for that little morsel of my heart that you buried the night that you fled. And I remember you saying, I'm so happy I could die, and what a shame, 'cause I am finally so happy I could live. And I'm so light that I could fly, and what a shame, 'cause I am finally so grounded after all.